enjoy freedom of speech and access to information under the law. If you go to our online platforms, especially during the past few weeks, then you will see how freely the public are engaging and how actively they are engaging in lively discussions of the epidemics.